Hello guys, it's Valentina and Luisa, your matchmaking manager from Dnipro, Ukraine. And today we want to share with you about one romantic story. Anastasia from Ukraine and Tobias from Germany decided to go married. They met in our agency.
Hello, I'm from Germany and this is my first time in Ukraine. And I really enjoy my trip. It's a beautiful country with super intelligent, well-educated young women which are really interested, which have super interesting personalities. It's a pleasure for me and I'm super surprised to meet so many interesting girls here. And I found Nastya. She's from Dnipro. She's super smart, well-educated. She speaks also English. I was surprised, so many girls here speaking also English. And what to say about Ukrainian girls? So they're super educated and often beautiful, actually. Yeah, if you compare with other European countries, I think most beautiful girls come from Ukraine. And beside that, beside the beauty and the good education, they're also super family orientated. So I guess for each man life will change to a better.
Hello everybody, my name is Nastya. I'm very happy that I met my love. He's from Germany and I'm super happy with him because he's really reliable, well-educated, smart and handsome man. I want to say that I'm really, really glad that I found my love of all my life.
Please subscribe our YouTube channel. Watch our videos. We have a lot of interesting information about Ukraine, about Ukrainian girls, Ukrainian life. So see you soon in the next video.